Start recording. We are at Codrington. This is the South Group intercepting a 3 spawn. We're in our usual mix of 550s, mostly Christians and other second rates, couple firsts. The enemy are in third rates. There's the map view. Intercept looks imminent on the map, however, it's moving at a pretty glacial pace.
So, how many days till Christmas?
Alexa, how many days till Christmas?
Yeah. You'll get your shopping done before we shoot at these guys.
148 days. She's good for useless shit. You want her for anything important, she's like...
Yep.
Sorry, I don't understand that.
Sure, she sticks together with the other women, too. Alexa, why is my wife pissed off at me?
Oh, I think you know.
Right. Well, that Alexa and...
Yeah, if you don't know, we're not going to tell you.
That's right.
Well, that and Alexa and Google Home, Google Help, whatever the hell that thing is, get real picky if you name your smart bulbs and smart devices certain words, so you got to, like, find ways around it.
Yeah.
Which lights are on?
North's intercept seems equally slow-paced.
Do y'all have the flag pack?
No, I don't.
It seems like y'all have lots of different flags. If we're looking.
Yeah, I just bought the customs flag, that one with dubs or whatever.
Yeah, which lights are on?
The Sofa King bright light is on. Sorry, it looks like the Fukan light isn't available right now.
All right, no more orders from me. You know what to do. Murder. Sanish, you're lining up for Laust.
Yeah, I'm trying to get where I can get to a Locust, a Laust, whatever it is up front.
Yeah, okay. He's kind of... You may wind up hitting him, Rose.
Fire! You may want to go out, come out again. Or not, back again.
Sport, I'm cutting across your stern. You should have a clear shot to your right in a moment for these two. I gotta get my side away from them. Art is on Isaac. I will soon be on Tiburcio. Anybody on Yosemite?
He's in the middle.
Okay, looks like Jones is on.
Yeah, Jones is on.
Okay, we're in good shape.
Or at least sniffing him out.
Joseph is dead.
Good.
Yeah. I think Elijah's done too.
Tiburcio's zero.
Tiburcio's finished, yeah.
Yeah, he got the double whammy there.
It's time for Isaac.
Yeah.
Can you damage friendly ships?
Nope.
No.
Okay.
Not on this server. I think you can in PvP.
Yes.
And you also don't take, like, if you ram into a friendly, you won't lose your passport. Isaac, zero structure.
Laos has a fire.
Bram, do you want to loot that? Can you loot that third right in front of you?
Yeah, I think we're in a good enough position. We can do that. I'll go get it.
I got
somebody
to
on
go.
Ramon. He's kind of full health and toward the front, headed for the line. VP, why don't you turn to the left a little bit and bring Ramon under fire? He's the guy closest to the circle.
Yep.
Cool. Got Thank him. You. Yeah, Berlin's getting spanked now. Good deal.
He's on fire too.
Once Ramon is down, keep an eye on Clay's behind you. Jones is hitting him, but Jones' side is getting wrecked too.
Fuck off. Twice I've tried to loot with that goddamn fucking delay.
No, I hate that.
I got that chest. Jesus.
I got Ramon for loot.
Oh, good turn.
Okay.
Polycarpo's going down right before the line. So we got Millie with about half their armor coming right up behind us.
Yeah, I'm on Millie.
In front of me, on the right side of their column.
Fire! Well, Millie just needs one more hit.
Fighty, I'll give it to him. Here we go. Millie's done.
That's it. They're the last two, either side. Nice battle. Very nicely done, everybody.